Hey there, feeling like it's time for a quick password refresh on your Valorant account? Awesome! Today I'm going to walk you through changing your Valorant account password step by step. So let's dive right in. First things first, fire up your favorite browser and head over to playvalorant.com. You can find the link in the video description below. Then up in the upper right corner, click on the play now button. Next hit sign in. Now go ahead and enter your login details to access your Valorant account. After logging in, click on your profile name and select settings from the drop-down menu. You might need to verify your account at this point. Check your email connected to Valorant for a code from Riot Games. Simply copy the code, paste it where prompted, and hit that big red button. Wait for the page to load, then on the left-hand side, click on Riot Account Sign In. To change your password, start by entering your old password here. Now enter your new password in both boxes below. Finally, click on Save Changes and boom, your password is updated. And there you have it. That's all there is to it to change your Valorant account password. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.